Yung session with Hollow Knight, Shark's Break, I got sick yesterday. Are you feeling fine now?
Yeah.
So, what were we doing last time here?
I forgot. Still don't know where to go. Hold on. Oh, we should get back here. Forgot the name of this place.
We been going there?
Yeah, we should go back there. And to go back there is... station. Okay.
So what did we do last time? We did the Colosseum and
Yeah, we did some Colosseum. Only one of the trials. I think. That's so far I could remember. Yeah. At the King Station, okay.
So, anything interesting happened with you lately?
I started going back playing Blasphemous again.
Playing what?
Blasphemous. Another Metroidvania game.
How is it?
It's okay. I already passed. The last time I played it.
So, what is Blasphemous about? Because all I know is it's kinda like Dark Souls, but 2D.
It's apparently based on. Is it Spanish? Spanish religion. It's heavily. More it's heavily. So what I'm looking for. Oh god, fuck. Based on Catholic religion. I know. Maybe not Catholic. But yeah, it's very religious game. And wait, where am I now? I don't know if I'm up here. Fuck. Okay. Oh, because yeah, I ran out of money. And I don't know. What do you want to know more about Blasphemous?
So, is it actually like Dark Souls?
What do you mean?
Like the gameplay?
So in Dark Souls, I can't remember correctly. Whenever you interact with a bonfire, which I think it regenerates your life form or something. So yeah, it's kind of same in the. Hold on. In the. can I say in the Blasphemous, when you attack something that gains that regains your health bar or something, the all the enemy response. What else? I think that's only I could say. I haven't really played Dark Souls much.
Do you think this is harder or Blasphemous?
Blasphemous spikes insta kills you, but ooh, whenever you die, your money wouldn't. Your money doesn't disappear, but there's a bar in Blasphemous, like a mana bar. There is that's the only thing that affects where you die. Oh, that fuck! Wow, okay. Hold on, let me go back. Okay. And Blasphemous, you can't attack while moving, but it has a parry mechanism.
So it's not really movement based. Yeah. It's not focused on dodging at all.
It has a dodging mechanism, but actually it's much better because the dodging has a invul. I can dodge fast through enemy.
Is it like a roll or something?
No. Yes, I think it is.
Or a dash.
It's a dash. It's like a power slide. What's a power slide? Oh, hello. Okay. Something here? Okay. Okay, go down then. Oh, okay.
It's pretty thing.
Okay, hold on.
Can you stop? Good. Cool.
Oh god. And that was stupid. Hold on.
Maybe had token.
Not worth it. Going down. Look. Oh god. Up there? Fuck. Okay. Can I even reach it? Nope.
Maybe just
I have to pass through it. Pass through it. I can't reach it.
You're getting really good at the micro walk.
The what?
You know, you walk back and forth to dodge. Just slightly. Way. The rhythm. And this is kinda annoying and unfair.
Maybe I don't have, I really don't have to deal with it. Okay. Hold on.
Ooh, what are those?
Again? Okay.
Bunch of little guys. Good things. Yeah, did we find out where the orange goo stuff are coming from?
No.
Because it only recently started spawning, right? No, the orange goo.
Yeah.
When was so it far... after the? Was it after the dreamer?
Yeah, after we killed a dreamer, it's spreading in the. The first area. Where am I now? Is that a beast? Have I been here? Fuck. Okay, yeah, I've been here. Get up there. Fuck it. Hello. Oh, boss room? Yeah, boss room.
Ooh.
Getting
filled up with goo.
God damn it, I lost my charge. Oh, hello.
Oh, he's fast. Okay.
Okay. Oh, ouchie. Okay, going
through.
God damn it, nah. Oh, God damn it, really?
Yeesh.
My helper? Fucker. Right?
No. That's unfortunate.
Okay.
How far was it?
Not far. I can just go to. I open a shortcut.
I thought that was dead.
No. too early. Okay. Ah, of course. There we go.
Hey.
Okay.
Super fun. Good job. Mm. Did you get anything?
Nothing. I got nothing.
He moved again before he died.
Nah, I got nothing.
What was he blocking? New area?
No. Okay. Oh, hello.
So, is this? No, wait. No, it's just like screen.
Oh, I can. I think. I can double jump. With this? Yep, double jump. Now I have to go back to. I have to backtrack to all the high areas.
Did you mark them?
Hmm?
Did you mark them?
Maybe not. But I can clearly guess that there's a. Like a. Yeah, kind of like this. Now hold on, where's my arrows? Hold on. Yeah, like this, like an uncontinued area. Yeah. Oh, hold on. Oh.
Hello.
I can. I think. Oh, hello.
Oh, we're in the dream world again.
Oh shit.
Oh. You gonna see the moth thing again?
Maybe.
Hey, listen.
Yeah, no, it didn't. I thought so. I feel I triggered like a harder boss of this version. God.
What happens if you die here?
I don't think there's a punishment. I think this is just a challenge. Yeah. Okay. Oh god, they're more aggressive. Oh shit. Yeah, I think it's just a challenge option. Where am I now? Wait, just a sec. My bad. There was a fuck way. Okay. There was a way here that I didn't go down. I don't know if that's something. Fuck, okay. Yeah. Really? Here? Yeah, here. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh.
Ooh.
Oh.
Key.
Key. Oh, hold on. Okay. That's something to remember. So if I wall jump, I regain my double jump again. Ooh, is this something? Hold on, let me just go back. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm, hold on. Or maybe I really can. Okay. Fuck. Fuck. Okay, there you go. Okay. Oh boy. Yeah. Huh. How do I? Well, maybe I can't. Oh, there you go. Okay. Dash. Okay. Oh, did we have that already? Nowhere to go. I think we. Okay. Rest. Oh, there's the one. Oh, okay. nothing over here. Okay. Oh.
Ooh. Is this a boss?
Oops, in white armor. I think it's one of those, yeah, it's one of those boss that I can optional. I think I could say that it's an optional. If it is, I think I can try it. Ooh. Oh, yay, station! Okay, now we have that. But no bench. Okay. Oh, hold on. I think it's better. Maybe think here's good? Hold on.
What are you doing?
Just finding a checkpoint. A bench for as a checkpoint. So that if I die, I at least I have like a die next to a boss. So now that I've served as a checkpoint, go down here and try the boss. Okay. Please don't be a bitch. Oh? Oh, it does nothing. Okay, well. Where to go? I think I can go down a base now. These words are for you alone. Our previous soul has ascended beyond lies only the views and regret of its creation. We shall enter the place no longer. It's a locked door? I think it is. I think that's it for this area. There's nothing else to go through. Just points of interest. There's...
You wanna fight that boss?
Which boss?
The optional boss?
Oh, the one with the scythe?
You mean? The one you walked past earlier.
Ah, this one?
Yeah.
I can. It does nothing.
No.
Yeah, when I try doing this, it does nothing. Anyway, attack. And just does nothing.
Hmm.
Well, I think. Oh, hold on. Wait, let me go back to the charm. And just super jump. Okay, now we're here. Oh shit. Okay. Yes. Huh. Can I go to the left side or this only? Hmm. Oh wait, yeah, I can. Fun. Try this again. Yep. Checkpoint. And where are we? Oh, we're back in Deep Nest. Okay. Oh god. Oops, no. Okay, fine. Involve. Oops, dead end. I didn't miss that. Back, gone. Okay. What's in here? Oh. Oh, fuck. I don't think there's nothing here. Never mind. Oh, I have a new slot, okay. What can I equip? Speed of the bear, avoid danger. Oh! Hold on, let me just. I need this. Oh, I have to. This assault is where I use it, okay. Because better in the heroic order. To get this case, I have mind void. My souls, spell, the damage. Speed. Yeah, let's try this if it's good. So now I can. Oh! I'm sprinting, okay. Where am I?
Is that the charm?
Yeah. There's nothing here. But if I want to go back up. Okay. Back in bed. This territory again. Nope, I don't want to deal with you. Fuck off. Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? Where am I? Okay. We're going up. Yeah, it does feel I'm faster now. Where? Okay, it's still up. Here. Okay, here. Okay, not us. Huh? Really? Okay. Okay, go at this. I can go around. Then. What's here? And this is the maze part. I'm here. Okay, not here. Oh! Oh, it's a... it's locked, okay. Fuck. Where am I? That's the other way around. Not here. Damn it. Okay, fine. So it's not there. Maybe here? I'll go, there. Yeah, I can go here now. Okay, good. Hit you now. Oh boy. So he goes here, yeah. Quick cut. Thank you. Okay. Hold on. Okay, I need a bench to upgrade this area. Where am I? Oh, please don't be acid. Don't spit. Please don't be acid. Fuck. Okay, please. The big area. Oh, really?
That oh, thing. Again.
That thing. Oh my god! No. You know what? No. I'm not dealing with that. Especially with that thing on the ceiling. Fuck. Okay, hold on. Let me heal. Heal. This is a big area. Oh shit. Oh god. Nah, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, I forgot I have this. No, not that. This.
Explodies.
Give me help. Thank you.
Hey, peace.
Okay, now I need a bench nearby. Nope. Just go back to the. Take bench nearby.
Oh, it's the Mantis place.
Yeah. There's a bench nearby. I just need to update my map. Understand that area. The previous one. Okay, here. Thanks on now. Okay, there is something here on the left. Okay. Oh no, wait, I'm looking wrong. I was here, okay. What's me here? Oh, okay, yeah, I remember this area now. Okay, hold on. Yeah, what else? We have to explore. Oh, I can go back here now. There's something in here that I think requires double jump. So if I can, station. Yeah, I need to go to a stack and go to a king station. Okay. You. Ah, Akito. Okay, what did you do?
Pantera.
Okay, nothing, okay. Yeah, hold on. I think I can support that shit. Let me try. Yep, I can. Oh. Ah, fuck. Wait. Here. Okay, here. Thank you. Oh, oh, what do you do? What do you do? Oh, okay. Any vents nearby, please? Oh!
This a beehive?
Okay.
Yeah.
What does the map look like? Okay, so there's something up there. Okay. Wait, come on. I have the thing that I don't sight. Okay. Oh fuck. Here. It's just a workaround. Can you move, please? Thank you. Anything here? Nothing. Hmm. Okay, let me just go back to the hive once more. Okay. Oh, there is. Okay, I missed this. There's something up there. Actually reach 1 hour mark.
Well, that's all for now, everybody. Sorry it was quiet. And we're not called dead air for nothing. There's really just nothing to talk about. A lot going on. I'm a bit tired. We'll see you next time, everybody. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Good night. Not.